Hi everybody, it's David Kino with Basecamp Trading. So just watching how the S&P is behaving. Notice we came down, tested the 8 EMA today. That's like we expected, and we've bounced pretty nicely. This is a fairly nice reversal pattern. We're right around 2792, 2790, but we're starting to sell off here in the last 40 minutes before the close. We'll see. You have an ascending trend line across the bottoms here. If we break lower, probably going to close at 2790 or right on top of the 8 EMA. I'm not really reading too much into this. There's a good chance market might bounce back up to 2800 tomorrow. It kind of depends on if there are any overnight developments over in Vietnam with President Trump. I don't necessarily think any sort of agreement with the North Korean leader is going to cause the markets to make a major move. The FOMC discussion is kind of over for now. You actually see the indicator, the price actually just broke that ascending trend line. And probably going to pull back a little bit. We're net negative on the day, but down just barely. So it's almost as if this market really is not changing from where we closed yesterday. Kind of good for a couple of our traders, several of our traders that, first of all, did your 11-hour option trade. That should be expiring just fine. And some of you did a bullish put credit spread below the 200-day simple moving average, creating an iron condor. So you're probably walking with an 8, 9, 10% gain on the over just 11 hours. So good job there. Again, we already have another 11-hour option trade on for tomorrow's expiration. A short strike is 28.15. I think we're fine there too. So again, look at the markets, pretty much just a consolidation pattern and barely moving at all. Thanks a lot.